I don't see this as a threat because ultimately all these companies, how big or small, they are subject to jurisdictional laws. So there's more, instead of worrying about threat of these becoming more powerful, we have to worry about how interoperable our global jurisdictional framework, legal framework can be. And if that is interoperable, I don't see any problem in that.